Conserving Resources by Marne Ventura. Chapter 1, Natural Resources. People use resources from nature. They breathe air, they drink water, they eat food grown in soil. People need fuel to power cars, heat their homes, and cook food. Oil, coal, and sunlight are some resources that people use to make fuel. Coal, oil, and natural gas are called fossil fuels. They are formed from the remains of plants and animals that died a very long time ago. The plants and animals that make up fossil fuels lived millions of years ago. This machine is pumping oil out of the ground. Chapter 2, Conserving Resources. People need to save Earth's resources so there can be enough for everyone. This is called conserving resources. The number of people in the world is growing. All must share Earth's resources. Chapter 3, Save the Planet. Burning fossil fuels put harmful gas into the air. Some factories and farms make harmful waste. Some waste goes into the soil and water. The soil, water, and air are becoming less healthy. Earth is filling up with people's trash. Old toys, cans, and bottles are buried in landfills. People need to keep Earth healthy. That way, Earth can keep providing resources. Chapter 4, Reduce, Reuse, Recycle. People can reduce, reuse, and recycle to conserve resources. To reduce means to use less of a resource. Turning the light off when leaving a room uses less electricity. Reusing a lunchbox makes less trash than using paper bags. Recycling means turning trash into something new. People can give aluminium cans to a recycling center. The cans can be recycled into new cans. Reduce. Kelly turned off the faucet after she's done getting water. Reuse. John writes on the back side of used paper. Recycle. Thomas puts a plastic bottle in the recycling bin.